I knew I was a grown-up when I was shopping one day, and this little kid goes, "Mom, look at that lady's arms." And I started looking around. I'm like, I wonder who she's talking about. I'm not a lady. I'm a girl. And the little kid was pointing right at me. That lady. And I was like, I guess I'm a lady. I'm not a girl anymore. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
I lost it. I had one once upon a time.
You've been training all week. I mean, the last 2 or 3 days, you've been running your ass off. Did it hell in yesterday.
Where you make gains in training is really not. It is in the training you do, but it's in the quality of the recovery. That's why people take steroids, not for the training, it's because it helps them recover so they can train again.
Right.
And so recovery is huge, doing it correctly. Like, I don't count recovery as like going and walking around the mall for 4 hours. You've got to get good rest so you can get good output the next day. The maximum output that Coach Glassman wants.
So when do you know that you're overtraining? Is it when your just performance just starts going to crap?
Your performance will go to crap. Emotionally, you'll cry. It'll be like you're just before your period every day. So.
Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary, I'm the boss tonight.
Because people get excited about this program and they go for these Mondo workouts and they try to, you know, I see on the website people post, is this all I have to do, this one workout? And when I hear that post, A, they either didn't go hard enough in the workout, they don't know how to CrossFit, or B, they're just overtraining. If you really want to be peak, you need to just follow the website.
And just go harder in the one.
Go hard in the, do it right. Yeah, do the one right. Do the one for time. Be one of the top 5 times on the board. You know, instead of doing 2 and getting 37th place.
It's not a technique thing. At this point in time, you've got the right technique. Right now, you're not strong enough because you've been working out in the last 2 days. You did hella yesterday, your upper body's tired and sore.
Yeah, why don't you just wait and try some more tomorrow?
Yeah, why don't you just wait and try some more tomorrow? You do most everything with the ball. And now you're not even going past that point. It's a straight thing right now. Are you listening to me?
Yeah. I can just wait a minute.
No, you can't just wait a minute. You're fatigued. You're tired. Come back tomorrow. Tomorrow when you're down in San Diego, you'll do one. I guarantee. But if you continue to do it now, you're going to get more and more frustrated. Okay?
Yeah, hurt yourself probably too.
Okay,
you can do one more. From the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this fake shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go fake shit. Stacy in my pants, stay on my fake shit. Act like you can't tell me this new gospel.
It'll suck the life out of you if you're not careful. It's powerful stuff. I don't think people really realize how powerful it is.
It's just so hard to stop because it's so much fun. Like, I love going to the gym every day.
Was it fun making the calendar?
It was fun making the calendar. We were under a time constraint. But for me, a big part of what was fun about making the calendar is that the woman who was my photographer was a good friend of mine, and I reconnected with her and a lot of my old friends. And they came and they helped with the shoots and stuff. And so it was really fun. Some of those pictures, a couple of them are 10 years old. So from the same photographer. She had stuff. And so, yeah, it was really fun.